You know, you've worked with James Franco, and what do you think about the fact that he's going to be hosting the Oscars this year?
I'm excited because I have no idea what he's going to do. I mean, he's like one of those sort of amazing people who you never know what he's going to do. He's like totally unpredictable in the best way, so I'm excited.